So today we are going to draw vampire from Roblox Piggy. So let's get started. So first we start by drawing an oval for the face. Now draw around here for the nose with two dots. Now draw straight lines like this and draw the teeth. Now from here, draw like this for the eyes and join it. Now draw two big ears. Now from here, draw like this. Draw it like this from both the sides. And draw a W here. And draw outside. And join it like this in both sides. Now that's pretty much it. There is Vampire from Roblox Piggy. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. If you like the content, please the subscribe button. And if you like this video, please the like button too. And give your suggestions in the comment section. So that's all for this video. See you in the next video. So till then, bye.